The Pulse Oximeter 2 has several parts, the OLED display, the on-off button, and the battery compartment, and this comes supplied in a storage bag and product manual. For help and assistance, if you go to the app in the top right-hand page of the Pulse Oximeter 2 instructions, there is a question mark in the top right-hand corner. Touch that and it will expand to show you all sorts of information about how to use the device.